עוד מעט יתכנסו מאחוריי במלון אבלה המשקיף על המפרץ היפה הזה כ-500 יהודים מרחבי אירופה ומישראל. כנס מחר החמישי ייפתח בבודווה שבמונטנגרו ויעסוק בשאלה עתיד יהדות אירופה לאן.
When you say Israel, first thing that comes up to my mind is home.
I can assure you that Israel is very safe today.
If I could, I would go immediately to Israel.
We have to remember that Aliyah to Israel, this is not the solution for the situation of the Jewish community in Europe.
If God forbid that anything happened to you where you are, you still can count on Israel.
Well, I don't know. You know, now in a situation like this, that we feel okay there where you are, where we are. You know. For the future, I don't know.
Rum dum dum rum dum dum rum dum dum rum dum dum.